educational of everyone. We've been living in this house for a couple of years now. When we first moved in, a year after that, my friend randomly came down the hallway for some reason. I don't know why. This closet right there, I'm scared to go through it. I'm scared to look in my parents' closet now. They're asleep. They don't know what I'm feeling right now. It's freaking me out. I don't know what else to do. I put the bear in front of the closet. And then I put some stuff in front of the door. Because if I shut it, I would probably get more scared. Where I'm hearing the knocking is I meant to say in drawer, it's right there, and then on my window. So here's my story from my life since I was like, I'm 11 now, but I was like 9 when this happened. So this was a long time ago. My friend was over. We were playing. It was night. We were gonna go grab something, but we were way too scared, so my parents were asleep, and we had another friend over, and my sister was sleeping with her, but we decided to go be stupid. We ran across the hall. I still had vibes back then, and I still do today. I don't know if it was that, because, don't even, tell me to move or anything when I tell you this, because I'm not going to. I haven't seen this for years. And it's like this hand popped out the closet, freaked me out. I don't know if I was just seeing things. And I have proof. I don't actually have it coming out the closet, but I have a video of me talking about it. So I'll post that video tomorrow. I'll post that video soon. And then there's this other time we were in that closet a long time ago. We did this voice checker thing in there. I put the bear in front of it, so something does happen, they can't get out or whatever. We kept on hearing voices in there. You know me, I'm scared of them, so I ran out of there like a big stupid chicken. I got really nervous, and then I'm really nervous right now. My heart is beating, I don't know what to do. Sorry if I made this video a little long, I'm just getting into full. What the background noises were, and we were all silent. When we breathed, we were we were all shaking when we were breathing, so you could hardly hear anymore. We heard breathing, I don't know, this creepy sound. I might start crying. I don't know. I know I'm 11, but I'm chicken. I'm so worried. And then I'm also scared of this crack right there. I'm scared of everything, guys. I don't know why. I don't know why I'm a loser. I'm shaking right now. I wish you guys could see that. Well, I'm gonna post the video that has the proof in it. Bye.